This is an FMA flying wing. It's about 10 years old. And we put an airliner motor on it and the landing gear from a Katana. And the nose wheel, I think, is off an F-14. But that's it. It's a flying FMA wing with a jet pod from a eflite 777. Pull up, pull up.
Why don't I go get it? I'm ready.
Incorporated. I mean, a sort of company like that.
Okay, the angle of attack is a lot better too. Maybe. And she flies.
Wow.
Now you owe me 10% of my aerospace degree, dude.
I tell you what, I hate to say it, but we're geniuses.
What do you think? You like?
Can you reduce throttle any?
I swear to God. People never listen to us, do they?
It feels good, huh?
What happens if you reduce throttle?
You're crashing. What a difference, guys.
Hey, Bob, you can hang it up on your wall. No, I'm not allowed to hang stuff on my wall anymore.
Pretty impressive, huh?
Yeah.
A little fast.
On the center line.
Okay. Yeah. Ready? Oh, that was so much smoother. Oh, this is awesome. Look at that. Oh my God. What happens now when you power down?
Nothing.
Okay, so it's no longer pushing itself.
A little bit pushing down a little
yeah,
bit, but not
but
much.
Not hugely.
Deserve one.
good enough for a touch and go?
And one of the wheel pants is misaligned.
You have to adjust that.
Coming towards you looks pretty cool with the circle on top. A little bit of dust. So apparently the throttle's locked on full power. I think that battery's going to be giving up pretty quick. Good stop.